Here's a little song I wrote. Many wanna sing it, no for no, but don't worry, I just love this song. Be happy.
I'm Samson Kule. You can call me Sam Kule. I do street music for life since 2015. I learned music. I started with voicing. I went to guitar. Then I did piano. Slowly, slowly.
Hey, I wanna love you.
And street music, it's a music that you're singing for everyone. And street music, it's a music that you are not having competition with any person. Street music, you will not grab platform. The platform is already there. You can play music at any time, and it guides you how to handle the audience, how to perform. Street music gives you another big exposure because millions of people pass there every time, every second.
Listen, the landlord said your rent is over. He made it wanna to let you go, but don't worry. Listen, just pack your things and go.
For now, I've started recording my music. Then at least when someone wants to listen to my original music, can still buy my music.
Be happy.
Beba Beba, it's my original song.
He keeps calling Beba Beba, Beba Beba.
I was just seated somewhere and I saw the conductor facing a very big challenge. No person is entering, but he keeps calling till the bus gets full. So he keeps saying Beba Beba Beba. Till we reached to our destination, he keeps saying Beba Beba.
He keeps calling, 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 continues calling, thank you, calling, thank you, calling.
Actually, that's a slogan of conductors, and I had to cop the word, then I had to write a song about it. Because they struggle, they make sure their car gets full. And I believe I'm a victim too, because I also make sure I get something by the end of the day. That's why we keep calling. So do you want to scare Beba Beba?
Yeah. He keeps calling, Beba Beba, Beba Beba. Continues calling, Beba Beba, Beba Beba.